Please excuse the mess, Spyro. We are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First, they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship, too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
Have littered these metal spike mines all over the harbor. If you can clear them out, I'll give you this orb I found in a clam yesterday.
lucky for me that you came along. My machinery is broken, and the gears I need to repair it are scattered all over the tracks. Can you hop on that trolley up there and collect them for me? Trouble with the trolley, eh? Well, use the left stick to change lanes. Press the jump button to jump, and press the attack button to fire the cannon. With the truck. With the truck. Trouble with the truck. With the truck. Thank you. trouble with the trolley, eh? Well... with the trolley, eh? Great work, Spyro! Now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore.
Spyro. Here's that orb I promised. Sorry if it still has clam juice on it.
For getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we could proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Hello.